A musician and an ex-drug addict tried to con the U.S. Marine out of marital benefits by faking their marriage and end up falling in love. Beautiful stuff.